OMG, guys. OMG, 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 OMG. Okay, I know that was weird, but my hoverboard came in. I know, right? Okay, oh, yeah. Hi, everybody, it's me. Welcome back to my channel. Blah, blah, blah. My hoverboard came in, and it just came in, and I thought it was gonna come in on Monday. Oh, my God, I'm so excited. OMG, okay. Right, so I got the pink chrome hoverboard, and I know it doesn't actually hover or whatever, but it's just like the easiest thing to call it. So I am currently downstairs on the floor. Because this thing is way too heavy to lug upstairs, but we're gonna use it. So some of the features that it has is that it is a Bluetooth speaker too, I think. And like, I'm excited to try that out, but I wanna see if it'll actually work. So let's finally just get on to the video. Okay guys, so I got my friend Lauren on Snapchat video thingy, Majigabobber. And she is going to be in this video too. So you guys won't see her, but I'm gonna put her right there so she can see me as well. And you guys will be able to watch the video and hear Lauren talking. Okay, so here is the hoverboard. I crossed out my address already, and this is the chrome pink color, pink chrome, whatever. And it's actually really heavy. So I'm gonna cut off the thingy-majigabobber. There we go. And now I'm gonna Oh, that was off course. Nope. Okay. I'm currently trying to open it and failing. Oh. I'm gonna get a knife. Okay. BRB.
I got to get a knife.
Okay. Now we can actually open this thing. Never mind, no. No, don't sniff the knife. This is my doggy. He wants to be in the video. Stop licking the box. Stop it. Stop eating this. You're in the video, Kimberly. Say hello. Okay, so cutting it open. Cut it open. And there we go. And this is what it looks like. A box! Oh. It's so amazing!
Okay. I got the quality so far. I can barely see it.
Okay. Got it out. Those things. And here is the box. Self-balancing scooter. Oh my God, Lauren. What is that filter? Look at her. She's a rat. Okay. Open. Open. Oh, hi, Beth. Okay. So, here we have like an instruction booklet thingy. Lauren, they can't see you. Stop putting on filters. And then we have.
No, that's cute.
We have the charger right there.
So cool.
And now. What it looks like. Oh my gosh.
Are you gonna ride it?
Yes, I am going to ride it. Dear goodness! Dear goodness! It's heavy.
Me too.
Okay, okay.
快吃下去。
There's a sticker. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So I got this at Walmart for $174, which is pretty cheap.
Oh my gosh.
And it is UL certified, which means that it won't blow up. And there's just the sticker thingy. And here is my beautiful hoverboard.
To move right this in. Down.
And there it is, guys. It's so amazing. It's so amazing. Okay, so let me just show y'all.
Kimberly wants to ride it.
Kimberly, you can ride it later, but I highly doubt you'd be able to move it. So here is here's the power button, and then that is the charging button. And they have these little padding things, and these are LED lights. And this is the front because this is where these lights are. And they're like indicators to show.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
When you turn it on, oh, Lauren, you're in the way. When you turn it on, that is actually a battery, and it's like fully charged.
Hey, I can't see it.
It's beautiful. Oh my god. Okay. Let's move it back a little bit.
Tony. Not very good at it, but I think I kind of get it. Like, I can
Hooking up to Bluetooth now. So let me just So I'm gonna go read the instruction pamphlet and then I'm gonna hook it up. Okay guys, so I'm going to use my phone, which I'm still Snapchatting Lauren on. We're just gonna go into Spotify. Hello. Okay, let's see what song we should play. Oh wait, I have to go into Bluetooth first. No. Okay, so I just went into settings. Family can be, no, not eating cardboard. So here, oh my gondola. Okay, now I'm just gonna go into Bluetooth and I'm just waiting for it to show up. So here it says something, it says Bluetooth. I've never seen that before.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Oh, okay, thank you, Asian woman. She sounds Asian. Okay, yeah. So it is connected. And now, Lauren, are you still there?
No, I'm gonna be right back.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna play a song. So as you can see, it was successfully hooked up. And I'm going to play Something in the Way You Move, but only for a minute or something, like short amount of time. Go ahead. That is so cool. It actually plays the music. That is so cool. Oh my Lord. Okay, so Lauren's gone. She'll be back, but that's so cool that the Bluetooth speaker actually works. I'm not gonna play more of it because I don't want to get copyrighted or whatever. But we're gonna take this outside.
LEDs are so pretty.
LEDs, not LEDs. What?
Tell me if you can hear this.
I can't hear anything right now, Lauren.
You don't hear anything?
No, I don't hear anything. Still getting used to the hoverboard, but I think I've gotten much better at it. So I was like trying to tilt when I tried to turn, but it's harder to like get off of it and get on. Pretend I'm on the hoverboard. So if you want to go that way, like this way, which my feet are pointing, you have to click down on this foot and like on that foot, so then you'll turn and then like that way. Bye.